Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 15, Verse 1. At the end of every 7 years, there is to be a general forgiveness of debt.